हाय फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज सात्विक राव एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोना टेल हाउ टू गेट फ्री अमेज़न प्राइम अकाउंट फॉर 30 डेज। ओपन गूगल एंड सर्च फॉर amazon.ca। Then amazon.ca interface will be open. It is Canada account. Now click on try prime and then start 30 days prime free trial. Click on create new Amazon account and give any random name. It is not required to give all your name. You can also give any random name. I am giving my friend name Raju. For creating email address, you have to create a temporary mail. So open a new tab and type or search for protonmail.com. Yeah, ProtonMail site is open. Use the web version. Click on free. Select free plan. Create any username and create your own password. Recurring email is not optional. And then click on create account. I have already generated, so I am not generating because due to waste of time. Then after creating account, you will get a pop-up of OTP request of SMS. So use second line for SMS request. Create second line account and copy the number which is on second line and paste it there. Then you will get an OTP. Then confirm the OTP. Then your ProtonMail account is ready. So I am logging in my old account. Creating new account is waste of time because I had already created an account before. I enter my password, login. Yeah. Now give the same mail which have been created. You can copy from the menu bar. Copy and paste it there and create it a password of your will, then click on create Amazon account. Yeah, click again. Then card detail information pop-ups. Name on the card, give any random name. For card number, to generate a card number, you can use NamSogen website. I'll give it the link in description. It's a fake credit card generator. Search for NamSogen.com. Yeah, use the bin 554350. Now click on generate. You will get the list of some credit card numbers and their expiry date. The 16 digit is your credit card number. Then open and paste the card number here, right there. Yeah, you can see after 16 digit pin there are two numbers, 11 and 24. These are your expiry date on card. Yeah, select them and add your card. You can use any now first you change your country to India, clicking on which is already selected as Canada. Select India. You can add any address. For suppose I'm adding Big Bang. It's not an address, just for fake Big Bang. CT. As you wish, you can add. State, optional state, you can add any state of India. Yeah, zip code should be mentioned correctly. I'm using my area's zip code 505001. For phone number, use any random 10 digit number. Yeah, use this address. Then click on use this address. Join prime, click on join prime. Then click on continue. After clicking, your Amazon Prime account is ready. You can see the Amazon.ca is converted into Amazon.ca Prime. So this is available for 30 days. This is a free trial of 30 days. And go to Amazon Prime Video. Then enter the mail and password which you have been registered to Canada account. Then click on sign in. No need of mentioning any number. Then click on not now. They take a little bit to load. Yeah, your account Prime Video account is ready. This is available for 30 days. After 30 days, follow the same procedure to create the Prime Video account. Thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, and subscribe.